The Lord would declare that even in high places, they have taken counsel together against me and against my anointed, says the Lord. But no one understand that even in this day and in this hour, I do sit in the heavens and I do laugh, says the Lord. And I shall even have them in derision, says the Lord. For even as I cause the wheels to come off of Pharaoh's chariots, know that I shall even begin to move in such a way that their wheels shall begin to fall off, and confusion shall even begin to come into their camp, says the Lord. For no one understand that even in this day and in this hour, I'm about to extend my scepter of authority from the midst of my people, and I'm about to raise up voices that shall speak with authority, and I'm about to raise up voices that shall speak even into situations and even into circumstances that shall begin to turn things in your nation, says the Lord. For no one understand that I'm about to uncover the things that are being done in the secret place, and I'm about to expose those things, says the Lord. So no one understands, says the Lord, that even in this day and in this hour, I'm extending my scepter, for Canada belongs to me, says the Lord. Canada belongs to me, says the Lord. For has it not been declared over this nation that I shall have dominion from sea to sea? And no one understand that even in this day and in this hour, I'm going to begin to manifest my dominion, and I'm going to begin to manifest my authority in your midst, says the Lord.